1,000 feet down beneath the East River, I took a bite off a pickle. My lunchbox was open, the tea was still warm, I could hear the groundwater trickle. The neighborhood pit rats stayed out of lamp range and patiently waited for leavings. The earth shrugged her shoulders and it all went to hell and left many a young mother grieving. Now I can't see my legs neath this falling down timber. Thank God I can't feel them either. The lamplight is fading and the rats smell the blood, and their patience is just about gone. I've been a miner about 15 years now, and I'm not yet 30 years old. My friends tried to tell me stay out of the ground. I should have known better, I know. But there's not a family for 10 miles around who's not filled up a coffin with coal. Would they ever find me when the rats are all done? Say a prayer for this anthracite soul. And I can't see my legs neath this falling down timber. Thank God I can't feel them either. The lamplight is fading and the rats smell the blood, and their patience is just about gone. And I can't see my legs neath this falling down timber. Thank God I can't feel them either. The lamplight is fading and the rats smell the blood, and their patience is just about gone.